Hello, my name is Chris, and I'm the product manager of the Baumer Sensor Suite and the USB-C IOLink Master. Today, I would like to introduce both products to you and give you an overview of their applications and advantages. Our sensors have a lot of powerful functionalities and features, but it is not always that easy to understand them and to parameterize them that they deliver their best performance for your application. This is where the Baumer Sensor Suite comes in. The Baumer Sensor Suite is a PC software to engineer and make use of smart sensor solutions. The basic version of the Baumer Sensor Suite, which is presented to you today, is available free of charge and enables IOLink device parameterization and monitoring of sensor data. The Baumer Sensor Suite is manufacturer independent and can be used for all IOLink devices available on the market. This is also true for a wide range of IOLink masters. But the Baumer Sensor Suite is more than that. The basic version is only the starting point for further software products from Baumer for developing and using smart sensor solutions. The basic version contains three apps: the product catalog, the device library, and the device cockpit. Especially the device cockpit is very powerful when it comes to sensor function visualization. In the product catalog, all supported Baumer products are listed and you can directly search for product details. In the device cockpit, you can evaluate and test IOLink devices. This gives you the possibility to parameterize connected devices and to visualize the sensor functions. Let's take a closer look into the software. To support our customers, we focused on providing an intuitive and easy to use software. We've done that by using proven operating concepts and giving a clear interface to provide a good overview. The Baumer Sensor Suite will start in the device cockpit. You will find the other apps in the upper left corner. Right next to it, you will find the menu tree to give you an overview. The group in the middle provides the main functionalities of the given topic page on the right. You will find that structure in all three apps. Let's assume we are an engineer at a mechanical engineering company and we need to detect a height difference with a pinpoint accuracy. In the product catalog, you can search directly for the suitable IOLink sensor. For application, the OM30 could be a suitable sensor. Here you can see the most important technical information and you can get more details as well as downloads directly via the link to our website. By clicking on the button Show IODD, you can directly switch to the device library. The device library is an integrated IODD finder which can find and download all available IODDs on the market. This allows you, as an application engineer, to get a first impression of the sensor functions. Let's now say we have one or two new sensors for application on our desk and we now want to evaluate and test them. Within seconds, the IOLink devices can be connected to the device cockpit. Connect your device by just clicking on Find and Connect. The devices will show up in the device topology. Just by double-clicking on the sensor, you can get access to the sensor functions. Within the device functionalities, we have several visualization levels. The raw data view is more for professionals who know exactly what they do. The IODD table, on the other hand, has the same layout as the device library and therefore gives you a good overview. Here it is possible to manipulate the device and save or restore the parameterization data. The next higher level of sensor function visualization is the dashboard. Both the IODD table and the dashboard are manufacturer independent. The dashboard can be adapted to your individual needs. The highest level of sensor function visualization is only provided for Baumer sensors. The so-called Baumer device add-on are sensor-specific user interfaces to use the full potential of Baumer IOLink devices. The add-ons give you usage beyond IOLink functionality. For example, the line signal of the OM30 can only be evaluated in the add-on. Within the add-on, users have the option to parameterize each individual functionality of the sensor. You can teach, for example, via slider, button, or by value. The add-ons also allows to change filters or set switch counts. As we mentioned before, the Baumer Sensor Suite is very user-friendly. For example, by providing help text and help video to make it more easy to work with the software as well as the sensor. As you have seen, the Baumer Sensor Suite supports a wide range of IOLink masters, including those from third-party suppliers. Today, I'm pleased to present a new, compact and innovative IOLink master, the Baumer USB-C IOLink master. The USB-C IOLink master is designed to provide a quick and easy connection to the Baumer Sensor Suite. The compact design is ideal for development engineers and service personnel in the field. We chose USB-C as the interface to ensure both data and power supply via one cable. Like the Baumer Sensor Suite, the USB-C IOLink master is available from now on. Let me summarize once again. The basic version of the Baumer Sensor Suite enables simple engineering. It also allows targeted commissioning. And through constant monitoring of IOLink devices, an error analysis can be easily carried out. But the basic version is only the beginning. We have already several ideas how to develop new apps for our software. For example, we plan a multi-device support to directly compare different sensors at a time. We also want to provide constant update to keep our application safe and performant. I hope you were able to gain an insight into the Baumer Sensor Suite and I was able to demonstrate its advantages. You can now download the basic version of the BSS from our website.